You've got 5.38 inches of wind deflection out of the 400 and 4.59 out of the 30-30. So here once again is the advantage of the higher ballistics coefficient bullet. But boy, 3-4 inches of deflection on a whitetail, that's not a lot. You're still going to be able to make a dead on the chest hold and score. So your maximum point blank range before these things drop 3 inches is just a little past 200 yards with the 400 and same thing with the 30-30.